it's okay, it's recording. I'm going to hand it to you. Anyways, welcome back, everybody. Today I'm out with the MAVIC Air and the MAVIC Mini, and I'm with my daughter Katie. Say hi, Katie.
Hello.
So there's what we have here today. And also, I have a mount here that I got from DJI mounts.com, and it fits on the MAVIC Air. So we're going to try that out. So stick around. I haven't flown the MAVIC Air in a while. I hope I still know how to fly it. Okay, so we have the MAVIC Air here, and gotta put down the antennas. Okay, now we have this mount here. I'm not even sure how this is going to go. This. Okay, yeah, you have to make sure it snaps on really well. Okay, and this little clip here, she goes on nice and tight, and you kind of want to have that tight. Okay, and this attachment here, this attachment here is just a GoPro attachment, so it can either go on the bottom or it can go on the top. I think what we're going to do is we're going to put it on the top, just because we haven't used this before and we're not quite sure how this is going to work. Okay, we're going to unscrew this. Also, we'll be able to land and take off with the camera above. So, but either way, you could put your mount on. So we're going to stick this on here, and hopefully the MAVIC Air can actually lift this camera. If it can't, then we'll have to do another video with a lighter camera. And of course, the camera of my choice to try this with is the Insta360. I'm going to try and get a little bit of 360 footage here on the MAVIC Air. I don't want to take her up too high, but it'd be nice. You know, we have a lot of colors and stuff in the trees here. And as you can take a look around, Katie, if you show the camera around, you see all the geese here. Okay, I'm not sure if she's going to be able to lift this. I kind of hope so. And we forgot to bring a cloth to clean the lens. So we're going to use our shirt. That works. Okay, so we're going to do a takeoff, and Katie's going to watch us for a minute, and then we're gonna do a little bit of filming of Katie with the MAVIC Mini. Okay, Katie, you ready? Okay, let's turn on the drone. camera. I think we'll shut the drone off. Let's see the settings. Okay. We need to have some video. Okay, so we're going to hit the record. And we'll start the drone up. Okay. So let's put this here. Like I said, I'm not even sure if this is going to fly with that extra weight. So we're gonna try this out. Now here's another thing I brought along with me. I found online. I'll put a link to it in the description here. But I found some sticks that I wanted to try out. We're going to try them out on the MAVIC Air. And this is kind of cool. They give you a little case here. This unscrews so you can pop these in. You know, nice little case there for it. Put it on your keychain. Carry your sticks with you. Okay, so let's... Okay, let's screw the other one in. Okay, so let's turn on the controller. And of course, today we have the Crystal Sky with us that we're flying with. And this is the 7.85. You'll see how she starts up. You just turn on the controller, and she pretty much. Starts up right away. Click that, always. Click go fly. Okay, so now we're just going to check some of the settings here. The home. Okay, we're going to do some adjusting on the camera. Katie, can I just want to see my colors here. Mm-hmm. For my colors here, if you could just step out of the camera. Mm-hmm. Okay, I think we're pretty good. Now, one thing I noticed here is it's actually in Addy mode, and it's probably because I have a payload on there. I'm not sure if the MAVIC there has a setting here for payload. Okay. So obviously, when you're mounting a camera, you're probably going to be in Addy mode. So we're in the park here. We're just going to fly this a little bit and do a bit of recording.